Yo, everybody, how are we doing? It's Mango Gooey. Let me pull up the stream. Hey guys, it's Mango Gooey. Awesome. And then I just have to post this quickly, and we're good to go. Like I can just post it there, I guess. And then yeah. And we can post that there. Yo, Astral and chat, how we doing? Just posting stuff up. But I think we're good. What are we doing today? All I know is she's MR5 grinding out. Okay, doing good, doing good. The grind is real, I see you. Grimm's made it. Sure that this sent out. All right, that did. Amazing. Anyways, so yes, one of my favorite weapons I was able to get the other day, Baza Prime, Bazaza Prime. It's gonna be beautiful. We are going to level Bazaza Prime. Yes, I used three formers on the original, but that just shows I like it that much. I'm not insane. I will first finish Volcar. I need that. What's it called? Were you able to get any relics, Grim? So we can do more of the Gauss search. If you still have a semblance of sanity from yesterday, and the unluckiness was absolutely insane. Oh my gosh, that was so bad. But we got it. And now we just have to suffer for the near optics and the blueprint. What sanity? Yeah. I guess there really isn't too much left, huh? That was pretty rancid, that it wasn't that wasn't going well at all. Ironclad. I should unlock some more of the void. Oh, okay. You know what, while y'all do that, I don't think I finished the other stuff. That's it. That's gonna be so easy. Let me start up some of these dailies. Because I always forget to do them, and like, they can be very useful sometimes. The average daily. But then we can just kind of see from there.
A prisoner here that's vital to our operations. Search for the
Rescue
holding
missions are
location.
so free, dude.
Grineer prey on the weak, but we prey on the Grineer.
Whoa. But yeah, it's been a minute since I've posted on I go to Bark. Oh. Yeah, I actually was just I was just Adam. But I don't know exactly what's the best that
The
he's selling.
moment
I
you
know he's
touch
got the
holding
primed
area, they'll trigger
those
the
primed
execution
mods.
sequence.
But they're really mainly for shotguns, the one he's got. And, like, I do want the color palette, though. But I've got to get the dang Ducats. So I've got to start giving up some stuff, and I'm afraid. Where are we going, bro? But literally everything at the relay, like, is full, is filled to the max because of it.
Hostage is unsurprisingly, almost out of time. Of course. Hurry. The captive will be in one of these cells. Search them.
There is some stuff that I'd like. What? Huh? Bro, was I just... What?
Subject found. You all need right, to bring the captive to safety.
Oh, they just put me costs. There, alright. Very quick mission.
Don't suppose you have an extra gun?
Dude, the speed! It's crazy.
Complete. The hostage is safe now. Let's get out of here.
Ooh, Eximus. So much farming. Not enough time. I'm gonna drop out of this. Everybody's just so much higher MR than me. It's unbelievable. Bow weapon to be equipped. Okay. That's not my favorite thing, but... because I don't really have, like, a setup bow weapon. I mean, the Baza is basically a bow, right? Make sure everything's... Ooh.
Your mission is to break into data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
It's going to be easy spy mission too. Wow, barrel diffusion right off the bat.
Transference still holding.
We're heading over to B. And we're just gonna crush.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. You're nearing the console.
Alright.
Alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Those are really just very dirty Eximuses to have. Alright, Wisp is too broken. I'm sorry, but the fact that you can just, like, pull that so easily. Huh? There we go. Like, Wisp is just so good. Bro, what? That robot went through the wall. Oh.
Excellent work.
Too easy?
With no alarms. We have everything we came for. Get to the section.
Yeah, Wisp is just broken. I don't know what that was. Like, the alarms couldn't be triggered because they just couldn't see me straight up when I was just, like, moving in a corner. I don't know what that's about, but, kind of ridiculous. Either that or just, like, weird, I guess, line of sight. Why is the structure always so strange sometimes? Alright.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Interesting that we got a barrel diffusion on, like, a... What is it called? On a... bow only mission, but it makes sense because it's just in the loot pool, but at least strange to me. But all right, I want to take this off so I can level the Volkar. And then we finish today's daily on this mission right here. It's gonna be very easy. Oh yeah.
Strike first.
All right.
The assassination target is nearby. Seek.
Quickest
destroy.
Assassination target we're gonna have. Literally just take out the Icarus. And then we're just gonna have some fun. Although that is like up. Weird. Like, I think this is one of the easier dailies that I've done. I haven't done too many that were kind of just like quick rescue. I mean, I guess probably the easiest would be like if they had a capture an E limb. Oh, Morphix.
Eliminating Krill is the only chance for our exposed colony.
It could just have really like any mission. But if it's an assassination, it's still really simple.
There's a heavy unit approaching. You are nearing the close location. Proceed with caution.
The same mission you do to get,
Wipe them out.
Oh my god. The Excalibur regular. Or whatever. Gosh, what are they blasting? What art type did I need, Neo? Yeah. So what? Do you only have the one Goss part that we got? Because if so, then you'll need Mezzo, Neo, and Axie. But if you have... like two, then you only need two. I mean, it kind of sucks because like every like part of Gross is like each type of rogue. Three Neo. Alright. Yeah, because you definitely need Neo. Although I think that's the easiest one. If I remember correctly, it's the easiest one to get. Because it's common. So it should be pretty simple. Four Mezzo, alright, nice. The Axie may be annoying. Like, getting Axie relics is already kind of like, eh. And then on top of it, getting the specific one. What I recommend is get the Axie, or if to go for the blueprint, because that's what the Axie is. I wouldn't even, like, focus on, Frontline Lua Apollo. Oh, nice. Yeah, yeah. Isn't that like the best mission for farming Axie? Kick Gun Riven Mod. Let's go. Add another one to the dailies. Watch it be crazy to get, though. Get done. But yeah, the only other thing, where is, oh my gosh, I want the Arcaplasmor so bad. The weapon looks nice. I played with it a bit and it was like crazy.
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits you. Ha, ha.
Lance headshots while in Arcwing in the plains of Eidolon. Okay, that's super easy. Let me quick pull that one off. And we can see what that ribbon is. To get to Lua, you have to do main story missions. So there'll be like, oh, I don't remember what you would have at this point because it's been so long. But I mean, bro, what the? Yeah, yeah. Sit still, bro. There's one. Two. Three. 4. Oh, I gotta reload. Riven unveiled. So easy. Howl of the Kerbro. The new strange. So is it the new strange to progress, or you may have to look in your codex to pull it up. Like, how you look in the codex is if you're in your thing where, like, you drop down all your quests, if you know what I'm talking about, and, like, you're reading off of that, go out of that, turn left, and there's, like, a table that you can go up to, and it'll be called, like, Codex. Go into there, and it'll show you, like, all the missions, and then see if it's there. Plus... Spore Lacer. Okay. Explodable Toxic Mist. That's funny that it does more to Infested. Like, I'll show a visual demonstration if you can't find the codex quick. It would be, like, right here. And then you just go into it. Yeah. Some of the missions may be one player, but if it's not one player, I'm down to help. Yeah, just invite, if you can. Alright. Dope.
Otis finds it odd that humans only get a few years to live, yet spend most of that time
so
doing everything wrong.
Learning how to live.
Not enough, bruh. Oh, it's assassination mission. Gonna be easy. Yeah, some quests that you are gonna need will just be in the codex sometimes if you've unlocked, like, stuff, and it won't naturally come up, by the way, so don't worry if it seems like you don't have something sometimes, even though you should, because you kind
of
just have to activate it, I guess.
Due to excessive cloning, but also allow for stronger, clear genetic molds. Eliminate Rhaegor and put a stop to his work.
Oh,
I'm very excited now. Anticipation. I always learned so much from a live dissection. The lotus barking at you, always so calm,
I forgot that this
always in control.
Is a bit higher level.
She doesn't care about you, Tenno.
Shade?
She doesn't love you. Not like I loved the two men you murdered.
We're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
A dissection? No. That sounds too humane. Your death will be painful. For the legacy.
sorry, but the villains in this game can be really weird sometimes. Like that guy on Deimos, that's just like, you are beautiful. Uranus is always a cool planet. Definitely one of the more unique ones. Thank you for the plastids. By showing the instructions. You could. Showing. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm totally down.
First you, Tenno.
Oh, I missed. Follow me, yeah.
High lizard, leech, bloody worm!
Bro, he keeps teleporting. Huh? What? Alright.
I'm gonna pull this ocean down on us if I have to!
Yeah, I'm totally down. It's so weird how you can see his blip through the door.
It's hammer time!
Yeah, this guy's always funny. Bro, stop teleporting. Huh? I feel like I can get some more ammo quick.
Nowhere left to hide.
Nowhere left to run. The stupid teleport.
Come near me, and I'll pound you into a tiny cube.
Yo? What? 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 I don't know what that was. Bro, why are y'all just sitting down here? They're like outside of the dang map. Farm Equinox? I mean, I guess I'd be down. What, he gives you the parts, this guy? Eight parts? Day chassis? Oh, because there's day, night, and the Oh my gosh. Well, I think I still have to do, like, the mission for Equinox as well, though. What is the next thing on the list? Oh, maybe I don't. That's so gross. Oh, we're good, I guess. Yeah,
let's
yeah.
Let's check what's next.
Well, what mission are we looking for? Under credits,
I've run
quest track
emissions. All systems nominal. You don't
in the codex?
Me.
Wait. You see. Oh, quest track all, yeah. Just story. Got mission the second dream. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is what you'd want to do, I guess. What? Oh, for some reason my phone stopped charging. There we go. But yeah. Speaking of which, I do have to do the new war stuff, but I'm cooking on it just a minute because I'm thinking of doing like a large stream for that specifically. Wake Tavor's Sia's Vigil. Yeah. That's so cool how you can see the rail jack up there. I'm just taking notice to this stuff. But speaking of things, I did that. I'm thinking I'm cooking. Because I want to finish that. Expired, so said. Invites, okay. I am down. Because other than that, I'd just be looking to finish. What is it called? Getting this sniper maxed out.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Almost there. All right.
console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Do I have to go the regular way? Nope. We're gonna have some fun. No. Okay, we're not gonna have some fun. I thought you could move with that. Anyway, I'm gonna quick shut that off.
This data vault has already
there
been
it is.
Made.
I was looking for the way down.
The data is damaged, but there could be a message here. I need another data sample to piece it together.
The Tenno Hive has corrupted your precepts. With love, I will destroy them and make you right again.
You will never find them, Hunhammer.
When I see your mind, I already have found
all right.
them. You owe me their
this
lives.
Is the one mission I hate.
You've triggered the alarms. Lose this
yeah,
data, and the
mission listen, will be a you're really
failure.
Not gonna like when you get
that's
to Lua and you have to do the spy mission
the
there.
This is bizarre. It's for me.
Because like
I need a moment to
the spy
this
mission
person.
In Lua is actual like full on mystical puzzles that you have to solve. And so, like, you really have to take your time with it. Unless you like solving, like, the long-winded puzzles. But you have to take, like, your time with it. Yeah, level 15. Spy missions aren't my favorite either, because I am not sneaky. I tried to be sneaky before, but it really didn't work. Thank you. So. Thank you.
Another job well executed.
Yeah. Sure.
Can you open it up? I want to take a picture of you with it, okay?
Yeah. Wow, that's nice. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Starting it up again. See, like, the spy missions suck, but I like Uranus missions in general, because you can use, like, the underwater stuff on the Arc Wing and things.
Hello, Tenno. Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kettle. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up.
I love doing the slam all the way down.
Don't worry.
So
good. Trust me this time.
Wow, this is so far away. One problem with Uranus missions. I know, but I'm trying to, like, make it less...
But genocidal invaders from the other
system...
Make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say?
I mean, what else am I supposed to say? Blue planet? Water missions? I feel like it makes it more obvious that way.
Boogeyman to the corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me.
Whoa, look at that pierce. Whoa. Cool effect.
So this stalker.
Although that does mean that I would have just like flooded the whole base.
I wonder what's under that scary smoke exterior.
Oh, it's this mission. It's been so long since I played this mission.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Yeah, this is like the cool mission where you basically do hide and seek with the items. And so long as you're quick about it, it won't take 50 years. Or it does take 50 years and you're very sad like I was.
Listen, tell him. You're near the dig site. Of course I could just tell you where it is, but what fun would that be? So keep your eyes peeled. If you have eyes, that is. Warmer? Nope. Getting colder. Yes! Getting warmer. That's it. You must smell the prize.
Because so I level the last up, then I have 100% weapon frames and stuff. You're gonna be complete for everything? Like everything right now that you could get? Is that what you're saying? Please tell me I'm reading that wrong. No shot. No.
Yes.
Every weapon. Melee, secondary, primary.
Because I know you can't see it.
Every weapon and frame. And frame too. You're being serious. That is... That's possible? What? Does that include every frame as prime as well? Soon in the profile? I'm scared. See, does that include every frame and prime version if you can get it right now? Or is that just like all frames just in general?
You must smell the prize. Because I know you can't see it. Nope. Getting colder.
Because I am so scared of looking at that profile now. I already was before.
Getting warmer. You were warm, but now you're not.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Warmer.
All stuff I can have, yes.
Now God. That's it. You must smell the prize. Because I know you can't see it. Can you see it? It's right there. Colder. Warmer. That's it. You must smell the prize. Because I know you can't see it. You're right on top of it now.
Yeah, this mission was weird getting done for me as well.
This is it. A fragment of my father destroyed in the old war.
I have the farm standing on Deimos and Deviri.
Stronger.
Okay, that's actually insanely good though for me for the Deimos part. because, like, I have to farm the stuff for the Necromech anyways.
Thank you, Doctor.
That aligns, right?
Fear has baited you to the snare. What was secret is now known. Your Tenno.
Because I still have to get the stuff for the Necromech.
I now see the
world. So if you're ever, like, feeling like
now
it.
Walks the path.
What have I done? Get out of there, Tenno.
Yes, hurry,
I don't remember exactly. Kinda, I need to hunt.
Last time you got close with the sentience,
okay.
You wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember that, do you?
Ooh. Yeah, because Josh had just gotten the Necromech and he was just like, man, I'm so happy. I'm just like, bruh, because he did, like, I think in total 12 hours of, like, mining and fishing or something. And I was just like, dude, like, what the heck? Or more. To get, like, the rest of the bits, because he finally got all the Necromech, like, pieces or whatever. Like, that's ridiculous. Down. See, it has to be, it's got to be really funny. Because I imagine when Grimm saw Goss, he was just like, oh, I really want that. I'm going to play Warframe. And then he opened up like the mission map to see the nodes. Your game just crashed? Oh. But I imagine you opened it up to see all the nodes and stuff and all the missions. You were like, whoa. Wait a minute. Oh, what is going on? Yeah, when you're good, just invite me back. Hopefully there's a quick... I hate the stupid mobile defense. Was it's all over again. yeah, that's... It's expected. That's that. Although, wait a minute. Public.
Operator?
Although,
wonders.
You'll probably be able what to start up the game faster than that for sure, so. Oh, you know what? While I'm here, I'm going to look at this. Trust. Oh, did Josh get on? No, but he's probably going to be playing that game. I'd like to see what a good setup is. I did two missions for a junction. I don't know why that skipped. I did two missions for a junction at once by that, and only having a melee equip. my goal is to clear all shop Can you hear this? But not the plat parts? See, I feel like at your stage of the game, though, you still have like a billion plat. But you're just like, you don't want to use it. Like, that's what I imagine. Earth and Venus. Got the splitting rounds mod for my rifle. Oh, nice. Yeah, those are like high tier if you really want to deal good damage. My gosh, Earth and Venus. What the heck, bro? Don't have much? Really? See, when Nugget Consumer joins chat, he is like a plat factory. I'm now waiting to get cold and toxic on my rifle. Nice. You'll be able to get the toxic stuff from Void Survival when you unlock that. One plat. Listen, one plat in a dream is what I say. It, you know, never follow me and purchase plat. I am, like, I did it when I was younger, and I haven't done it since. I mean, I was young, I'll say, but, you know. Because you can, don't purchase plat, because later in the time, you can literally farm out prime parts and just sell it for plat. I could farm plat as well. I'm too lazy and give away stuff for free. Well, I mean, you're just a very nice person, so you're very nice. Adaptation. That's the broken one. I gotta get adaptation. It's just a ridiculous sounding mod. Stacks up to 90% for resistant. Like, what the heck? Back in. All right. Throw me the invite when you are good. Power drift. Polarity. I don't think I have a... That aura form is so cool. If you want adaptation, then you have to clear the star chart. Really? I guess one dream at a time, then. Although, actually, I'm very close. Wait, like, every mission? Or just, like, the thing with, like, Jupiter? Because I can do this now. Which I should do it. I should quickly get this done. Then I'll be, like... I'll be very close to Steel Path. I gotta do those Deimos missions that, like, aren't there. Like, please describe to me, because there's, like, Deimos missions that they claim is... that I need to do, but I don't see them on Deimos. Like, is there, like, a story mission or something that I have to do to unlock those? Because those would be, like, my last missions I have to do on the star chart.
History is smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts.
All main quests
voice,
to get them all.
A void lurks inside.
Oh.
You. Its purpose not yet shown. But what am I?
Oh.
My father was a
so
farmer.
They just unlock
my
then?
Mother,
they may unlock after
carpenter.
This then, right?
Given light by the golden lords to build for them.
Because like I was saying, like this
world.
Is the only...
But my family's
other
journey
like
was
main
long.
One. Yeah. All right,
time
sweet.
Change their light.
Cuz it would be nice to do that cuz then I can as well unlock like Steel Path
live.
Or whatever.
So the golden wrath came.
Yeah, I'll quick join after
born.
This.
A connect.
I don't imagine this is going to be a rough fight.
Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow.
Although that is really cool.
The Tenno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so we were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Lua's belly. My light remade by the creators. I became a memory, a ghost.
Jeez.
He programmed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now
hey.
I am saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation. Merging with them,
going down,
steel, bearing amalgams with the weakness of neither.
Oh, whoa.
As you can see, Betrayer, I've made a deal with an even higher power. But what if...
Your great power, your great evil, the voice, the void within
Ouch.
You. Our ancients still wither at its touch. But have you forgotten, Lua? You are saved. But I was changed.
Ready to burst! One bump, and it's oblivion!
Now I can, oh god. Increase range of area, nice. Bro, that guy is on it, dude. I'm sorry?
Gone from bad to worse. Excellent.
Whoa.
Rise, ancient Ropalolist. My other flesh. Your sacrifice will breed a new way for a new kind.
No clue what's going on, but it's working. Mainly because that person knows what they're doing. Huh? Oh, bro. It's TV.
Shields it has. Maybe this was all a false hope.
Come on. Are you gonna drive it into there again?
Yes. Make that thing sizzle. Yes, this is it, Atreus. Rid me of this thing, and I will be grateful.
Judge, my family has returned. Your trial soon to begin.
Alright, I'm down to join. That's a cool mod. Wisp chassis. Oh, the objective is complete. I think you've played just a bit too long. Like, it'll say the objective's complete after, like, a small second. So, let me look. And something old. It knows us. What will it say, I wonder? Profile. Oh, okay. Completed 718. What the heck? What? Every weapon in the game. Oh my goodness. Every item. What the heck?
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Oh my gosh. Let me accept that quick. Bro, ew. What the heck? As you can see, I have... Oh, can't see. The collector. Holmes has literally every single thing. Every single thing in the game.
The stalker is heading toward the void control room.
Straight up.
Collapse the void shadow so that my friends may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the stalker.
Hiding the moon in the void? Quite the magic trick, Lotus. But Tenno, you must be asking yourself, where is this heart, if not in my chest?
All the primes and everything. Bro, I gotta send that to Josh. He's gonna look at it and he's gonna be like, whoa.
The moon will be crushed by the weight of the void.
I mean, it makes sense, I guess, so. You have played this game for, like, the equivalent of, like, a year's time almost, right?
It would be such a shame to lose the
moon so soon after fighting. 700.
Of course, you could just...
It's technically 738.
Couldn't you?
Like, what the heck?
I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is
I'm gonna make all Kuva and 10 weapons level 4.
Not. Here,
help me disrupt
the moon.
And so all you're grinding out now is just standing?
There are three void compasses that steer the moon toward the void.
Don't run.
Disconnect them from the central system to
go.
Gain control. Supply them with power and your shields while I finish my task.
Shade being a man.
Nata, you trust this Orcan blood? Chisel weapons from our bones. You cannot stop the inevitable.
Get close to the
void. We need
compass.
To form them 5 times to max them. Oh my gosh. Then farm the missing mods. No, no, no. There's gotta be thousands of mods. You can't be serious, really? And, like, there's, like, nearly infinite Riven mods, so... Are you just gonna count it a Riven mod for every weapon, or...?
Light compasses are all disrupted, but there is one more step. To the pendula.
What was that?
Or are you just not gonna count Riven mods?
Oregon, the noise you make will cease now. and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanau's found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
These pendula keep them stable in the void. Power them down.
I think it's so funny how Shade thinks he's, like, dangerous.
Security Eye, watch out.
Oops. Riven marks are limited space, so I don't count them. Oh, okay. Come on. Where's the, No. Won't let me go human form. Wow. Come on. It's been a minute since I've done this.
Wait.
There we go.
Security Eye just destroyed a pendula. Try and trick it into taking out the rest. That's it. The eye is the pendula. Keep it.
Oh no. Ouch.
Last one.
I got it. At the expense of my life force, I took the hit. Thank you. Let's finish this last one. Bro.
It's done. The moon is falling out of the void. Hold
All right.
on. This will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible. I need 2 Warframe mods, 7 primary, 5 secondary, 1 stance, 1 arc gun, 1 arc wing, melee, 6 robotic, 4 beast, 3 railjack, then I am done. But every time you get one of them, it's gotta be like significantly harder to get the others, yeah? Mission complete. Excellent.
I mean, or it's got to feel that way. But 30 left is ridiculous. You've got like so many mods. Not really. Because most of them are easy to farm, I guess. 16 are from them. Oh, wow. Single player? Okay.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
They're not so easy to farm. Hmm. I don't have that. Well, I hate farming the Arcwing stuff too. Arcwing is not fun. I can only get the two mods from special event Formorian. Bro. By the way, this person has insane wings. What?
The enemies are dropping reactants.
Didn't mean to do that. Ow. Bro, what the heck? Host migration. Did somebody just rage quit, bro? From a Warframe game? I can... Yeah, that's ridiculous. Have that many mods.
Multiple targets ahead. This tower is ours now.
Whoa.
You found a fissure. Look out for reactants.
I mean, I guess whatever.
Don't forget the reactant. You are to open that relic.
Because it's infected, it's not bad. Yeah. What, B?
Tower captured.
Or D, okay.
Now.
Just saved
Stay
it.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
But what is with the migration of players right now? This has been the most migration I've seen in a while. Yeah, that shit. Whoa! Come on, you should be gone, alright. Volkar level 16. We're just hoping we can spam the Volkar levels. Oh, something dropped.
Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Toxic enemy, really?
Focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
See, you're in a good part of the game, Grim, because you just got to Lua. After a couple missions, you'll be able to farm out the Axie relics. Y'all have gotten through the game way faster than I did. At least in nodes, anyways. The main story missions is
a whole other animal. To learn of our espionage. Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel.
Come on.
Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded.
All right.
Stay or go.
Wait, that they had zero reactant. Wait, what? I'll take the systems.
Try and capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
I am the Force, Anakin. We get closer every second to leveling this weapon out so we can make Baza Prime go. It'll be a glorious day. I need more of those. So much stuff, dude. Well, I suppose...
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
We can look at this. Oh yeah, there's also Zeraman, or whatever, that planet. I don't know what that is. But I think I've just about done every base node. What, do I just have to proceed on with the main story? Because to get that, I'd have to do this. I mean, something I should be doing, actually, would probably be I have to, like, zoom up quickly and look. At something. Yeah, I guess what we're gonna do is, 'cause I need the plot twist. I mean, should I? Um, issue is I just don't know how much... like, work that's gonna be. Because I'm thinking about what next to farm, because I've got to farm more relics and stuff. See if we can see if we can grab up some Axie relics.
First key. Right. Find a matching conduit. Hear that beeping? Demo unit's on its way.
Where is it? Oh, it's gone. All right. Mortal coil and take you with it. Keep it clear of that conduit. I see it. No. Nice.
And you can kiss.
Wait, what? There's another key? Did one really just spawn right when they put it in? Gonna be above, huh? Tenno fire ray boost. My favorite.
Demo unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit.
Nice.
Before the system resets, we can take them again. Game? Alt signal returns. Dig in.
And Volkar is even.
We got as much as we really? Hot shot. We are a vapor trap.
Are we gonna have to extract? I guess everyone else is kind of just in. What is going on? That person attacks so fast. What?
Improvement? I'd be looking that Cubadon in the mouth.
Oh. That's what the bomb was. Like, I was trying to understand what was going on. Yeah, let me clean up some enemies.
Walkers incoming.
That's one of the only issues with this.
Stop fast. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Mission done, nice. After this run, then I'll join you. Because I am down. There's a red key. There's finally a red key. I have a defense mission before I unlock Apollo. Oh, okay.
Demo unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit.
Yeah, defense is not too bad. Hey. Bruh, I hate these kind of mowers.
It has developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different.
Ish. Completed defense again. Awesome with the cubids and stuff. Get the last game? Huh?
Demo unit coming
what?
Fast. That thing bows and you can kiss the conduit goodbye.
It's done already. Alright. Well, now I'm checked out for sure. Even though I'd love to stay,
right.
I would like
they're
to join
back,
for that.
And they're well pissed
for
off.
What y'all are doing.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Way ahead of you. Time to hit the pub.
Because we can finish that defense for you, or you can finish it either way. And then we can get you some Axie relics. You get so much for doing that mission. I love that when you come back to chat. Yes. My power, my godly power is needed.
Cephalon Jordis, once you have rescued him, I can't wait to tell him all about you.
Join Dawn up. You know what? While this is happening, do I want to? Eh, but it's just a defense mission. I don't have to play something funny. A new
our
melee I got. Oh.
Compromised.
Oh, you're using the old war or whatever, right? Nice. Yeah, there's a couple melee weapons you get for playing the story.
Attack us, and we will counter.
Send out the wisps. Slaughter everything. Awesome. Come back for the buffs. Orange crit damage, my favorite. Something I've noticed is Volkar does a lot of headshot damage. Like, kind of freaky. I get it's a sniper, but... like, it feels kind of too good to be true. Enjoying every second of its good headshot strength. Hooray, buffs. Rifle mastery achievement collected. Thank you. Oh, no! Reload. Come on. Alright. Yeah, the only missions that I find, or the only mission I really find annoying on Lua, is the spy mission. Just because that's like craziness. I mean, I did kind of find the rescue somewhat annoying, but that's just because, like, of how the whole, like, system, I guess, kind of works sometimes. Because you'll go in there and you'll, like, hack, like, three things and you won't get it, and you'll be like, huh? And then the... what's their name? The hostage gets slaughtered in the world. Alright. What? They resisted that damage. What was that? That is a very cool ability.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now? Or continue fighting.
We're easy done. Defense.
The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
I am looking forward to discussing many things with Cephalon Jordis once you have rescued him. I can't wait to tell him all about you.
Vigilante. Oh, that's so... that cost is so much. We can wait. Let's start up the... any other next one. If you want. Although, if we are going to be doing Apollo... I will bring some heavier damaging equipment. That's going to be the next one. All right. Well, that one. Yeah, because I just think that that's not going to work well. I either go with that or I go with this. But this may be better fundamentally. Yeah. How much do I save from putting this away? I can add it. Oh my gosh, no, I can't. I can't get the 2% bonus, but it's alright. Or actually, wait a minute. No. Play Frost, that's it. We won't need that. Plus 25% against a marked enemy. Plus 15%. I mean, that's always nice, but... Let me quick look it up. What does Streamline do for Frost? Huh. Interesting. So that's a good mod, but I don't think exactly what I'm looking for. Neptune? I will put that just down. Oh? All right. Oh, I'm good. Because we're not playing... What is it called? We're not playing Apollo, so... I'm good right now. Junctions? Okay.
Your mission is to break enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
Corpus technology won't be enough to stop us.
On the lookout for increased security
measures. Going over to B.
And you would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that before the data extraction is complete. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
My Warframe is strong.
Oh wow, I didn't think that it would be like this. No! Oh, I didn't realize it was going
to
be that quick.
With the next vault.
I was just having fun. Stupid elevator not being there. There we go. Bro, how many elevators? Oh my gosh. There's like 70 elevators. Alright.
You're in the console. Trigger the alarms now and they will start destroying the data.
Bro,
alarms.
What?
Data destruction is imminent.
It do not matter.
You
need to hurry. Huh? I'm just being hit by literally air. Do not matter.
You got
easy.
It.
Easy.
The data is still intact. The data we retrieved will have to suffice. Get to extraction.
Ugh, oh my gosh, there's so many enemies here. What is this?
Like
bunches and bunches of enemies just spawning there.
Another job well executed.
Ooh, a Neo. All right. Nice.
To discussing many things with Cephalon Jordis once you have rescued
him. While you're gone, I am going
to
swap on over. And I am going to hopefully excavation. Still burned out. Listen. Yeah. I mean, well, we played a lot of missions just straight as well. Like, it wasn't like we were doing any, like, regular stuff. This is the perfect time for this. Hopefully I'll be able to level up the main weapon so I can get to Baza Prime.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. There are fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. A fissure. Defend yourself. Use reactive to open relics.
Oh, there's a star that dropped?
Reactive to open a relic.
Nice.
The reactor is working on your relic. Find more.
We can start
protect
that up.
The unit while extracts the artifact.
Huh? Bro, where are those shots going? Like, they were not blasting. Another star. There we go. Now they're doing it. Oh, that radius is too big, huh?
The scanner has picked up a target. Go.
Watch for security systems.
We don't have to
excavator
keep that one going while we're getting.
Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
You're getting reactant.
We need another power cell for the excavator.
Because you're already going to have some odd cryotic.
We just uncovered.
Yeah. I'm known as Silver Tongue in my friend group. Really? Y'all got the charisma, high charisma stat?
Has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
See, I am the opposite of being known for that. So that's pretty nice. Thing is, they didn't expect it since.
Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Oh.
Extraction is now available.
Interesting. Are we gonna extract on the excavation already? Well, I'll take that. I mean, that's funny though. So what, you like the parent of the group yet Silver Tongue? It is weird thinking about it. So we are still going. All right. Don't try to lie to you.
Excavator deployed. Protect
back in.
While it extracts the artifact.
Right. I'll quick finish this up
located.
And then I'll join you.
Proceed to the dig site.
These corpses remind me of the Orican. Selfish, greedy.
Spader, note of power. Find a cell.
I will. See, I believe in my group of friends. I would be considered. Definitely like the crazy one. I think that's the best representation. Because, like, when I get online to play games and stuff, and to, like, just do anything, I'm, like, no holds barred, basically. So I'm always memeing around and, like, trolling them and stuff in games. We'll play, like, Minecraft, and then they'll get mad at me because, like, I'll be doing something stupid and I'll burn their house down.
Excavation complete. What you found?
I'm that person, so. And I'll always have an excuse that's like, oh, it wasn't me, I swear. I'll try and pin it on somebody else. Of course, you know, I'm just trying to have fun. With them though, so it's all in good fun, but it's just
excavator is
that's kind of where I sit.
Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Ooh. Okay, one thing, if you ever get like a full-on launcher in this game, it doesn't matter what, if it has like a decent radius, you will be getting hit by your own attacks.
Find another cell.
Like consistently, I've just hit myself with the Icarus over
and
over again.
Enemy fire.
Non-stop. Whoa.
Another power cell for the excavator.
All right. Bro, this reactant is coming slow. Thank you.
The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
There we go. Now we can start
That's
excavating
it.
Again.
Open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Please, man. Oh, it's full. All right. And then we can get ready for the Apollo mission. Or wait, no, you have that other junction. Whatever. So we can do that.
Excavation complete.
Awesome. Alright, there was no Hero chassis, so. Yeah. I guess Prime Systems. I don't have those. No relic me. I do not wish to proceed. Awesome. All right, let's get out of here. Doing a junction
the
right now.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Speed run Pluto. $200, bro. That's wild.
Operator, you are still helping me rescue Jordas, correct?
The
I've
ultimate traitor achievement
to
unlocked.
Help others like me in need.
Communication. Session not found. I can't join. Which don't need. Understandable. And that reminds me, I should look at this.
Sector acquired.
Or maybe it wasn't this. I mean, I guess we can just wait till you're good. Chroma. Oh, bro, I got Bronco Prime? Alright, I guess Bronco Prime me. I don't think there's anything specifically. Let me go to the bazaar. I've been meaning to do that all dang day. Close to what? Don't have a source, bruh. The money trade.
Welcome to Maru's Bazaar.
Getting rich.
You trading, or are you looking to pull some endo from Ayatan Treasures?
No. That is Vasto.
Oh,
I need to do is farm a specific weapon.
Regardless of nothing left to chance if you're bringing Regal Eye.
Okay. Oh, that looks nice. Music. I could get between 200 and 300 play each, bruh. The platform is real.
Don't go leaving anything unsaid.
Costs a lot of time. Well, that's the thing. It's like, I know people that literally just go for platinum and selling sets. They don't care about, like, anything else.
You are still
right, it's pretty interesting.
Correct. I must fulfill my 44th precept to help others like me in need.
Empty. I'll do that one. Because there's like a large community of people that literally just sell stuff on this game, and that's it. Like, I literally just straight up farm all the plat out and then grab it up. Why? I have no clue. I mean, I understand.
Welcome to Maru's Bazaar. You trading or are you looking to pull some endo from Ayatan Treasures?
Prime pressure point prime. Wow.
Hey, did you hear, Tenno? I'm turning everyone's Ayatan treasures into endo. Interested?
Keep it moving!
Can do Apollo? Oh, nice. I'm joining. All right. Oh, bro, why does it keep unplugging my dang phone?
Traces in proximity. Locate and mark for recovery.
I don't know why they would allow that. All right. Oh, so you've started the railjack stuff. Interesting. Whoop. The railjack is pretty good. The railjack is pretty good. You may want to go through more of the base game before you do anything too crazy with it, though. Yeah. Because, like, the railjack is its own thing. So, just watch out for that. As well, very annoying to control. I learned that the hard way.
Fuselage from the Vidar School. Stay in close proximity while I scan it. continue until the area of operation is clear. Get on it.
Awesome. Mission's complete.
Component viable.
You'll find that a lot of these missions are very easy. Oh, they have to do with the rail jack. There's just like a lot of them. Although you may run into the thing where you have to go to the dry dock in the relay. That will be kind of weird to access things for you. It should be relatively fine.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I just thought, but does it give me other parts of it again? Because I've done the railjack stuff, so is that just another fuselage? I may accidentally leave the group for a second, but it's just I'm leaving Maru's Bazaar.
Cephalon Jordis will make an excellent friend, don't you think? Ordis remembers many
I'll
more
just rejoin
Cephalon
back
voices,
in.
But now it is only silence.
So yeah, equipment. We can look up fuel. All right, silage. How about no? Maybe not. Weird. Mission control, no. Here we go. One neural sensor.
Ah, Terno. You got my message? Listen, I have a little job for you.
It's farming time.
No deals right now. I'm waiting on one of my suppliers.
That's all he's got.
You know what I mean? So, Terno, you up for a little job on the side?
Yo. Neural sensors aren't too bad to get, so...
Operator, I am very worried about Jordis. All stranded and alone out there.
Like, it's not Hurry like you're gonna
up.
Be, like...
When you're ready.
Ruining yourself trying to get one. Usually come pretty decent.
Eliminate all Kraken's threats.
All right.
My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location.
Enemy supply caches. Well, this is gonna be annoying. Supply cache time. Probably not going to find any of them, but like, how you know something is a supply cache is because they'll have like, instead of like a blue light to open, it'll be a yellow light, and then when you open it, it'll have a chance to give you an item, basically. Usually they appear in loot rooms. I'm just afraid because a Corpus one seems much more annoying than Orokin ones. Maybe they're easier to get. I don't know. So I usually do the Corpus ones. Be down there.
Stay
could
focused.
Be any
There's
of these.
A heavy unit approaching.
Any of these guys. It's just loot sim. Alright, well, it would be down here then. They're more likely. Because that way, I think, keeps going. Yeah. Doggy, no. Come on. This is a regular still. There's some more rooms. Bro, come on. Oh no, does this go on further? That's not cool. There's a vent. This may lead to one. Really? There was a high chance for one to be in there, and yet there wasn't. Could be like anywhere around these areas. Still none. We can disable the security. So does it go further that way?
Huh. Work out your tongue. Fine. Release the amalgam.
Am I losing my mind? I think I am. That goes back, but there was like a way here that was going further, yeah. Nothing.
Is your peace. Your peace is our prosperity.
Still nothing. What fun. A lot of rooms have been basically slimmed down, so the chance of finding a successful cache is much higher. Sorry, but what is the point?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit
of having that elevator shaft.
Broken legs and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Really? Not seeing anything. Like, caches will be out of place if you're looking for them. Scan just give me toxic? That's kind of vile. What? Why? Oh, and there's a cache. Cache collected.
You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints.
We may get an item from that. Ooh. I may have fallen. Sorry took so long, but I am here now. Of any life. Yeah. Sorry, I was just looking at the resource caches. Ah, nothing. Like, whenever they have those three caches, if you find them, like, they're like rare loot chance, basically, and you could get, like, mods and stuff from them that you can't get anywhere else. So I was just, like, kind of scanning a bit. You will come across missions where you have to do that, basically, though, like, if you want to get certain items and things, and that's when you're gonna have really problem, because... It ain't easy, no matter what, to find those caches, unless you know every spot, which I don't. And yes, it can be for, like, different groups. So there's the one for the Corpus there, but there's the one for, like, Orokin, and then there's, like, one for the Grineer. And it's all annoying. Interesting. Ooh. Actually, to even get some warframes, you have to find the caches. It took me a bit to get Octavia because of
Alec V's Nova type is a monstrosity forged from the bodies of our fallen Tenno.
I believe so for neural sensors. But to get
destroy Alec V and his whole pet.
To get Alec neural sensors, you have today.
He will dissect your warframe and use the pieces to build more of his pets. You must not let
You basically
happen.
Have to fight enemies.
Looking all over for you, Tenno. Come, come. Let me show you my new venture.
Or bosses or whatever.
Be a perfect fit.
They all have the have a chance technically to drop neural sensors.
My Zenuga project. We'll fix that for you. Oh, if it's your friends you're looking for.
It's just that neural sensors are like a rare drop technically.
Zenuga prototype.
We contacted you with a mark.
But I mean, after this fight with Alad V, you should be fine. For him. Because he probably will confirm drop at least one neural sensor. Yeah, two neural sensors dropped there, so you should be good now. Quickest boss fight of the century.
Nice work taking down the VIP. Now get to extraction. The assassination target is here. Wipe them out. We've got rats inbound.
That's hilarious. Because he was one shot, Lotus couldn't tell if he was dead yet. He was like, nice job. Anyways, so the target's here. Rail check time.
You are still helping me rescue Georges, correct? I must fulfill my 44th precept to help others like me in need.
Own space travel. Cool ships. Frame. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Well, let me see that one. They call me crazy. I'll show them crazy. You all right, fam? I'm Volume 2? Oh, we probably can't get it now.
Now you might be wondering if I'm holding back on y'all. Dreamers. Ta-ta, lovelies.
Okay.
Contamination points to bleed out from Railjack catalytic artery. Locate and assess.
More Railjack mission. Hooray. Actually, this may suck for you. Every time you put in the Railjack piece, you have to like get, you have to put, spend more items. So you may have to like farm out every time. Depending on what you have. I remember when I was doing this, I had to farm, like, mutagen samples at one point. And, like, argon crystals. So unless you have, like, a lot of those. Back from the shower fan? The four didn't send? Oh, bruh.
Destroy them.
That sucks. A mod there.
Perimeter breached. Clear them out to resume scan. Drones have established a deafening field. Eliminate them to resume scan.
I guess y'all probably saw then that Grimm's started the Railjack stuff.
Etheric condenser vaporized. Viable.
The dream to conquer space travel is upon him. Collected the propulsion systems? using it. What? What just happened? Let me quick. Alright, that's still looking good. Hmm. No, that's playing. Alright, that was weird. I heard, like, as if something, like, unplugged, and I was like, huh? But no. Everything's chilling. Nice. Listen, the pain and suffering of the farm is, it's a scary one. Really, you're saying everything can be... I want to check out the market in a bit.
Railjack nacelle nearby. Locate and assess.
Do not want to hear the sound like a peppered goblin. Losing your absolute mind. I think I just, when I farm for like hours on end and start losing it, instead for me, I just like age, like straight up, on mic I'll age. Funny Orican room. Drones.
Boom. Drones down. Back to
grabbing more endo.
Maintain defense. Hold position. Drones have established a dampening field. Eliminate them to resume scan.
Well, this other one's just trailing
return
behind.
To objective.
Okay.
Scan cannot continue until the area of operation is clear. Get on it.
Nugget consumer in chat, bro. That's right. I see you like the stream name. I was cooking on that one. I originally was going to name it something else, but then I was like, you know what? I think that's a great name. Why is my computer freaking out? No shot. Is it there? I think it died for just a second. Like, I have a laptop next to me, so.
Perimeter. Reef. Clear them out. Scan.
Taking it right from the
viable.
Got two for me.
Extract.
I understand it. If you saw anything from the last stream we did, we were trying to farm Doc Prime parts for Grimm here. And it wasn't panning out so well for the longest time. We spent like over 20 radiant relics just trying to get the only rare that Goss has. We eventually got it, but it took so long to get that Grimm has lost his mind. Like, it's kind of scary. Over 40? Okay, well, yeah. Well, I didn't even, like, I don't know. I just, 90% of the time, I wasn't even trying to focus on that. I was just trying to get it. I was like, you know what? I don't want to think about the expenses. Pretty. Man, I don't have the thingies. No. Ooh, love that.
The probability
standing
of us working together has converged.
So
on
bored
never
that I farmed Orb Boss and Fortuna for Radiant Relics. Saved up a bunch. Gonna get more later. I get it. Browse merchandise.
Good fortune, Tenno.
I'd love to get the stuff for that. Burnout. You know what? I'm going to the market and I'm going to look at this quick. While I have the time.
Cephalon Jordis will make an excellent friend, don't you think? Ordis remembers many more Cephalon voices, but now it is only silence.
Playing for like a year almost nonstop. Play something else. The infinite grind. Scimitar. Get the blueprint. Alright, that's cool. Oh my gosh, to get that. What the heck? Listen, all... all I know is there is a lot of game either way. To get that ship is disgusting. What? Need 6 control modules. Hooray, 6 control modules. Jeez. Getting that is rough. We'll get at least the blueprints. At the very least. Oop. $70,000. If I had a hand-to-hand focus warframe, I would go full Doom Eternal, tearing the enemies limb from limb. So I think this one's the most likely. Okay. Need them parts. Okay. Well, getting these is gonna be rough. What? Well, let me refresh this. Jeez, that is, in and of its own right, crazy trying to get. Okay, can't even do that. Let me, level 30 or higher. In solo. Let me try it. Gonna see if we can maybe do something.
There is a platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Cephalon Jordis will make an excellent friend, don't you think?
Although, I guess I could just spam the ability, voices, right?
But now it is only silence.
I'll try it again. See how spamming the ability works.
A large platoon of Greens stationed here. Leave no one standing.
If we can avoid alerting them, this might be easier.
All right.
I
It does seem kind of cheesy. Wow. It will take a small bit, but... do be possible. Can just stay invisible like this.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
That's crazy. Such powerful invisibility. There's loot. Nothing crazy. Ooh.
Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
All right. Looks like we were able to deal with a lot of them. Locking in, trying to do this undetected. All right, there's an enemy coming over. All taken any chances?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
No!
Will make an excellent friend, don't you think? Ordis remembers
me. You know, I think I can, like...
But now it is only silence.
I think I can set up basically like an invisibility build, though. I should have, like, something for... What? I mean, that's nice. This is very nice. It's all right. I've been busy trying to get this thing done. I'm working on it still. Oh, fitting that would go so nice. I'm gonna seem like kind of a slob doing this, but whatever.
Welcome.
No. Oh, but no.
Let's get back.
It would be
to
better
it.
To do it the other way. Theory crafting here. There we go. So this would be nice. Oh, no problem. I mean, yeah, well, y'all turn up in general is, like, great. So, either way, I mean, thank you for coming down now. Duration. This could be useful. You know, do what you gotta do. Mod. Okay. Because, like, I'm going to probably, after this, aim glide. Oh, but that's much better. Void survival? That's the problem, is I know I'm not going to be able to finish... What's it called after this? I was thinking of actually trying one more time. Oh, defense. I was thinking of trying one more time doing this one thing, and then I haven't eaten anything for dinner, and it's 11:31 now, and like people already ate dinner at my house, so I'm thinking of maybe going and doing that. I'm trying to get a Riven mod done. Basically, it's trying to is the key word. See, I'm forced to do an extermination mission solo and without being seen with enemies over level 30. I mean, I'll show you the mod in a second. This is just... I think this is the best setup. Yeah, this is the mod right here. So you see, complete an extermination mission with level 30 or higher enemies without being detected while alone or in solo mode. I want to get this done because it's probably like a really nice mod. And like with Wisp, I think it's possible, but I've really gotta like extend for it. But if I don't get it this one, but we like go far on, I may call it because I've still gotta eat and edit. I would like to survive a bit.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
If we can avoid alerting them, this might be easier.
I mean, any other... What's it called? Come another time for sure. I'm down for survival and stuff. Or defense, whatever it was. I mean, I think the defense, if I believe I know what one you're on, is definitely the more annoying one. Enemies are down that way. Oh, bro, how you doing? You like how that video we edited the other day did? Bro, I started a Twitter. I know. Yeah, it was funny. I've joined the dark side.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
Ooh. I just saw that was an enemy. That's a guy. Dang it, they're just sitting there. No, no! Oh my gosh, Wisp is so good. Oh yeah. Yeah, man. Very thankful. Yeah. That's like my panic button, is my ability. Look. Well, what am I looking at? Relay to use. All right. We will see when I enter into the orbiter. One's 54 meters. I hate it because, like, ooh. Alright, this room was cleared. But I hate it because, like.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
I don't like how they're coming in. It can be very touchy. My new citrine, not totally. All right, well, I can't wait to see it. Citrine already looks really cool, so I am excited. Please, man. All right. The next one is 60. Ooh. I am so lucky I have a panic button on this Warframe. Because this is a rough challenge. Alright. We're gonna use it. Bro, we only got 4 shots left. Are you kidding me? I have to be so locked in.
Operator, you are still helping me rescue Georges, correct? I must fulfill my 44th precept to help others like me in need.
Let me see it. Oh, let's go. I love the crystals and stuff. So meta. Oh, because the Riven broke. So I was like, eh. And I slightly raged. Well, when the Riven broke, I was like, bruh, and I dipped. This is nice. To open. I mean, I want to give it, like, one more shot, but I won't be using Volcar, because Baza. But if it doesn't work, then, I mean, yeah. If y'all want to. Exterminate. Here, I'll quick join you for the exterminate, and then I'm going to go one more on this. So nice going through these and not worrying about them. Oh, what is it called? Like, not worrying about being seen.
Nope. There's a heavy unit approaching.
All right. Bro, what? That was a shield Eximus and a regular and another Eximus put together. What was going on there? So simple. I'm all hiding around corners. basically don't want to spam it every second.
Successful mission. Find extraction.
Easy mission. See, I'm gonna do like a leveling setup soon enough, purely for Baza Prime. It in all of its beauty.
Another job well executed.
I mean, I'll be doing it because, like, I'm starving. I gotta eat. So I'll be doing that stuff, like, probably tomorrow. Like, I'm gonna focus on purely leveling, like, tomorrow.
Operator, you are still helping me rescue Jordas, correct? Right. I must fulfill my 44.
This is about the same.
Others like me in need.
Listen, the dream is to get a regular weapon that just shoots in this game, like a laser. Open it? Not yet. I'm going to quickly try my last time, and then, yeah, I'm gonna go and get something to eat, because I'm like... See, I want to see if I can finish.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marine stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Grenier used to be builders, but now all they make is war.
Woo! How could you hate everybody's favorite?
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Luck drops, man. It's what makes the game go round. So fun. This is sarcasm. though I say that, but I do like luck-based drops. Sometimes. Like, I swear this game is just like Assassin's Creed at this point, with this kind of Riven Mod mission. We got a decent bit of energy back there. Head off. Good night. You too, man. You too. Don't let the never-ending grind eat you away. Yeah, man. Good night. What? Like, excuse me? Why do you need so many? You just grabbed all of them. We will know the reason why there is a sculpture drought in the future. Don't need Endo anymore, bruh. Hearing that scares me and makes me envious at the same time. It's 2 years. I don't sell them, so I keep them. Oh. Oops. All right, this is a free room.
Stay focused. There's a unit approaching. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
All I think the only thing I've been collecting is Harrow chassis. Come on. Over 1,000 Harrow's chassis. That's beautiful. If only you could get all that in one game, so you could compound that, like, luck stat. Like, I don't have enough. Ooh. So there's energy out there, which is really good.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Systematically. Taking everything out. It's looking good. Knock on wood. All right. Being very careful with it. That cleared out a lot. So close. Come on. Gonna change back to the Bazaza. Hopefully finish this. Oh my gosh, I couldn't see them. They're coming from up there. There's 16 more. All right, 70 meters. There's energy. No! Alright, whatever. I can do it when I'm actually awake. So close.
Operator, you are still helping me rescue Georges, correct? I must fulfill my 44th
so
precept to help
close.
Others like me in need.
I want to do it myself, just because I know I can. But, like, I'm losing it. In Void? Would Void be easier? I guess it Void may be easier. You just have to kill more things in the Void one. Like, that's the only reason I was playing that one is because there was less enemies and because, like, those... It was getting closer to me actually completing it when I had a Riven that was similar to this one. But I'm gonna head so I can do my stuff and eat. So, thank you for watching. It will happen. And yeah, thank you for coming by and spending the time. Very grateful. So, good night and peace, everybody. We will see it.